You are asking me too many questions. I told you we were given mathematical equation to solve. This my friend just ran mad.
That means he's in the fiasco of electrical oji-mogi.
Please, can you abandon this
your grammar? What's wrong with you guys?
Forget about them. Let's go. Doctor, please, hurry up. Hurry up, my friend. Please, hurry up.
Let's go.
See, hurry up, look at him. Oh my God, he's mentally unstable. Please do something. Jukes! Please, shut up! Hey, God. Don't finish. Please do something.
Don't worry.
I want him to restore his mentality, please. Hey, Jukes! Jukes! Doctor, please.
Don't worry.
See, I have his remedy.
Don't worry.
Doctor, are you sure this thing will work?
I have been in this job for 25 years.
Hurry up. Are you sure this thing will work? Hey, Jukes! Jukes! Doctor, please hurry up.
Jukes! See, you better stay on Jukes. Doctor, are you sure this will
work? Don't worry.
Don't worry.
Hey! Doctor!
Hey,
Jukes! Are you sure? Thank God. At least I'm somehow relieved.
Don't worry.
Jukes.
You'll be okay.
Hey. Oh. Thank you very much,
Doctor. You see, he's in the fiasco of electrical boogie-moogie.
How?
Yeah. He reads a lot. So if he comes back to normal, just give him water.
He'll be out of pandemonium.
No. Not that one.
Okay.
Yeah. Just give him water.
Prescription. Doctor, you don't know how I'm very happy now. Thank God.
Okay.
Seriously, thank God. Even not because of you. I even called some of our neighbors to come and try him.
Wow.
Seriously. Thank God for you. God bless you. You can call me.
You understand?
Okay,
just
doctor.
Give him the drugs and
please, thank God.
Thank God. Yeah. That's good.
I'm not sure.
You're about to chase me.